Okay. Ups. Hello guys. Today we'll not be continuing with the story for Sunbreak. I do hope you guys will enjoy watching. I guess we'll get into it now. We're gonna get into it now. Just getting everything ready. That's all. Sorry about that. Okay. Alex, you must be exhausted after having that blood on. Yeah, that thing was quite hectic to fight. Yeah. Having completed that urgent quest, you're now able to embark. Let's go! A wonderful achievement, but I'm worried about the influence being spread by these invading monsters. It's much greater than we anticipated. Yeah, I can imagine. So guys. Okay, it's all good. Oh, I forgot to read. Oh, and before I forget, I've added the follower quest Fear Rain had spoken to you about. You're going to be quite busy. Yeah, alright. I like that. And there's so much to be done, but I have faith that you will fulfill your duty well. Then shall we take a look at, yeah, hell yeah, let's please. Oh, okay. Followers are powerful allies who hunt along the journey quest. Follow collaboration quests are solo quests in which a follower requests your assistance input. Completing there depends on your bond. Okay. Interesting. You can take followers along with you on quests other than follow quests or support surveys. You can only select followers with whom you've formed a strong enough bond. Okay. If you select a follower on a quest, that quest will become a solo quest. Oh. So what's this? It's only single player only? Okay. Oh, but not a freaking cares you. Frick, no. Okay, let's see, what's we got here? What do we got here? Is this what this is for? Alright, this is for the thing. Do we should do this? Should I do this? Yeah. I guess I'll just do it off camera, I guess. I don't know. Maybe do it tomorrow or later. Okay, so I can hunt. Let's, I guess, fight. Okay. Oh, now it's only single player? Oh, that sucks. No, I don't want to be single player only. Wait, let me actually quickly start up a session. Some people can maybe join me. Because I feel like they'll be probably. Alright, I can't do that. What am I doing? There we go. Create lobby. There we go. Much better. Okay, let's do this. My in-game mic. I guess, I don't know. Alright, let's do this. Let's, I guess, go hunt. Pookie Pookie, why not? Send out. Chris, please, yes, okay. Let's go eat. Alright, we're gonna talk about Cookie. Oh, Meowdy Hunter, sorry to bother you while you're busy, but I could really use your help again. Why do you need help? Everyone's been working their paws to the bone, so I thought I'd make a new dango to put some pep in their step. I did a little research and found a recipe that uses sap from pinecones. Okay, the only problem is those particular pinecones are the ones that, oh, frick, or in their meow territorial about them. Oh, goodness. Do you think you can get those monkeys to split while I go grab the goods? I'll try. Two of them? Oh, okay, that's... Okay, that's a little bit terrifying. Not really too sure about that. I guess best not. I wonder, hello, viewer. You can talk in the chat if you'd like, I guess. If you want to talk, I guess. You can talk in the chat. Yeah. You can... I hope that you're enjoying the, I guess, hope you're enjoying the stream, I guess. Wonder who's now in the stream watching me now. Wonder if it's Jordan or not. Hmm. Let's go. Got everything nice. Okay, can I move? Oh, wait. There we go. Oh, yeah. Let's go. I did restock, right? I think I did. I think I did. Okay, I did. Yeah, okay, cool. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Let's do this one. Are you? Yeah. You should recover the grid and Marianne Spider. It would be a good idea. Is this Pookie Pookie? Is he down here? Yep, he is. You're on him, Bo! Pookie Pookie! Oh, crap. That's not good. What the damn hell? Whoa! Got to change my thing. Oopsie. Oh crap. Does not have something to eat, buddy. Hey, stop eating. Oh crap. Right, I change. Okay, the sweets. Uh-oh, don't you dare follow me. I know your tricks. That is so cool. Whoa! Okay, that was lucky. How? Oh, what a damage! Holy crap! Okay, so everything does like does his tongues. Tongue stretch, okay. Ow. Okay, that was dumb. Whoa. Here it is. Whoa. Ow. Huh?
You found it.
Hey, son.
What happened? I want to see if I can make down the whole hype chain.
I don't know. There we go, custom house, perfect, sweet. Do this, alley-oop. Boing. Hi, Ethan. But not far, you cheat. As if that hit me. Okay, that's kind of annoying. Like, ooh, large driving gym. Really nice. Let's go. Okay, who am I gonna go for? Let's see, let's see. Let's go for Badass. Yeah, Badass time. Where's he at? There you are, buddy. Hey, Badass! Take this. Alley-oop. Charge! Hey! Oh, what the way? Let's get him, boy! Charge! Nice. That's real fucking annoying, don't we? Oh! We should grab these materials, thank you very much. What? Get over here, you crazy little sucker. Activate these guys. Detect them. Aha! Get wrecked! Aha! That's one wing. Bonk, bonk, bonk! That's the head. Other wing? Yeah, it's gonna be a chicken to break a tank. Bonk. Oh damn, I tried to roll through that. Okay. Oh crap. Missed me. Yes. Okay, didn't make him nice. Ooh, Fey Wyvern Gym, that's new. Oh, frick me. That hitbox is so big! Whoa! Relax there, please. Crazy little chicken. Oh, whatever you are. Again, right. Oh, nothing. Oh, another favorite one, Jim. Hell yeah! Nice! Wrong thing. Let's do this. Okay, and drink this. Thank you very much. Okay. How dare you? Are you actually eating again? How dare you eat in front of me? Damn it, I missed. Can I try to evolve done? Hell yeah. Nice. Giddy up! This Shimu's boss evolved on! Oops, that's what I wanted. Hippity hop! Boing! Missed. And stop missing. Thank you. Haven't missed. Stop fawning everywhere, man. What am I gonna do there? I wonder. But, oh yeah, that works.
Sorry, I'm back.
That's fine. Boing.
Time's it now.
It's now 9 o'clock.
I'm gonna get us some money.
Okay.
You can play a few shit games.
I'm playing, I'm busy streaming right now.
Solid.
I'm playing most. Hmm?
No viewers.
I got one.
Cool.
Yeah. Missed me. Aha. Where do you think you're going? No licks. Whoa. Tongue. Oh, that's not okay, that's new. Damn it, missed. All right, cool. Wow. Then we're going to now. Okay. Let's try Marina's bed, I guess. I don't know. Dragon crystal ball. That works. Yeet! Big hit! There we go. Hey, Jordan. Oh, get wrecked, Pookie! Aha! Let's go! Nice one, Joe! Bonk! Ay, 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 you freaking Pookie! Just heal a little bit here, thank you very much. Don't you dare follow me, you sucker! Bonk! Aha! Gotcha! Big hit! And bonk. Whoa, how dare you? Damn it, missed. Okay, fair enough. Okay, 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 okay. Well, thanks you today, Pookie! Oh. Yoink. Oh, crap! He's gone crazy! Is he gonna tongue me? No, he's gonna gas, okay. Damn it, thought I could get in there. No licking. What do you think you're doing? Oh, frick. Ich muss da. Okay. Oh, crap. Ah, crap. That's not good. That's not good. Ooh. What'd I get? Kittenator. What the heck is a Kittenator? Oh, that looks cool. Fire! Fire into them, cat! There you go! Big hit! Alright. That works too. Thank you very much. I love how it was the freaking uppercut trick. Like, was the uppercut of the deck. Not even like the biggest damage hit. Look like the weak part of the freaking move, and I killed him with that. that was good. What the frick, Jordan? I know you just typed it in. I know that was not just automatically typed there. You typed it in, I know you did. Jordan. Jordan, are you just typing in, man? The chat is not. You're not Reinhardt, nah. You're Reinhardt. Huh? Oh, what the frick? Another Fey Wyvern Gym? Let's go! Freaking three from this one quest, Jordan. Jordan, three Fey Wyvern Gems, Jordan. From this one quest. Freaking hell, that's crazy. Hell yeah. That's crazy. Nice. Long distance binoculars. Any new stuff for me, Mr. Pookie? Seriously? Still no base armor that's better than what I'm wearing, man. Come on. Ah! I'm pretty sure there's a hammer for. Kapuki, where is it? Oh, Jordan. Oh, Jordan, you want to see some of the armor sets? I forgot we haven't done the armor sets. You want to see some of the armor sets, Jordan? Okay, cool. I'm just going to look for a Pookie Pookie ammo. Wow. White sharpness already? Damn. Okay. Alright, let me get the armor sets quickly. So, I think we last went, I think it was to. What was the last one we saw again? It was Hermitar, right? It was Hermitar, wasn't it? Okay, so this, so then we got Hermitar. So then I guess the next one was, where is it? I guess is Velociprey. Yeah. Then there's this one, the Velociprey. What do you think about this one? Yeah, fair enough. It's not the best, to be honest, as well. Azeroth. Like the bear guy, the honey badger bear. Yeah. Volvodont, like Roly Poly Boy. It's not bad, yeah. Baroth, you remember? I think you remember Baroth. Then, like the guy, like the freaking choo choo train guy. This actually looks quite nice. Like, a lot better than I think with Worlds, to be honest. What do you think? Worlds is way too clunky and big, to be honest. You can't lie. Like, this actually looks kind of nice. Wow, this actually looks good. Where's the hiring version? I'm pretty sure the hiring version. Yeah, when the world is really bad, yeah. Where is Bounce? Yeah, look, this is what this is the world's one. This one right here, this is the one that world had. This one was not that good. This is the one that world had. Freaking hell. Like, this is so big and clunky. Yeah, nah, it's horrible. Yeah, okay. So next w is the Trinodon. We should take care of the blue. Sorry about the blue. Can I change the armor pigments? Let me change the. We'll change all. Default color. There we go. That's much better. How's that? Now I can see the proper color. Yeah, that's like sure. That's it. Like it reminds you like you're kind of like the swamps as well, like with the gas mask, as you can see. It's like you're like in the swamps or something, like freaking out, it's cool. No, okay. Next is Melahoa. I don't know what this monster is. What monster is this? Oh look, this is not a monster. Okay, never mind. Okay. This is the monster, almost a bitch, the opposite that you can get, I guess. Freaking looks like Robin Hood. What do you what's the regular color for this? Let me check. Change all. So that's the regular color. This is what the regular color looks like. Yeah, no, it's really bad. No, don't apply, please. Orangutan. So this is. So, you remember Bisharton, right? I don't know if you, like, the monkey guy that sits on his tail hand. I don't know if you know him. Do you? I don't know. I don't know if you know Bisharton. Yeah, so, this orangutan is, like, the subspecies. It's called orange, blood orange Bisharton, so it's, like, a subspecies of Bisharton, essentially. So, it's, like, instead of, like, being, like, the regular, like, blue and, like, that color, it's, like, more, like, orangey black, orangey black, and all that. This one. It instead of throwing fruits, it throws pine cones that it lights on fire. That's what this one does. Let me change. Let me see, let me change the color. This is blood orange Bisharton. The armor, I guess. Kind of interesting, to be honest. Yeah, it actually honestly looks quite cool. Like, look at the wings, like the wing stuff, at the, like it's a cape. It actually looks quite nice. You can't lie, that actually looks good. Like the cape, like the wings as like a cape, that looks cool. Yes, it does. Yes, if you ever get Monster Hunter like Rise on your PC, which I really wish you do, because it's actually weird, you honestly enjoy, especially like probably won't enjoy base game, but you definitely probably will enjoy Sunbreak, because Sunbreak's so much better than the base game, in my opinion. It's so much better. So if you do ever get Rise and Sunbreak, I definitely gotta help you get this armor set. It's like perfect. I believe. Let me check my Steam quickly. I believe Sunbreak is on sale right now, actually. If I remember, Sunbreak is on sale. I believe. Yeah, I know. It's Game Pass. But, like, let me see. Rise. Okay, so Monster Hunter Rise itself is 719 Rand. But Sunbreak is on sale right now for like 500 and like. For like 500 rand. Yeah, Sunbreak's right now on sale for 539 rand. Sunbreak. So that's the DLC. And it should be on sale until. So you have 2 days. Yeah, that's what the base game, but then Sunbreak, like the expansion, is on sale for 539. If you missed. So if you missed the if you missed the offer, it will go back to 719 rand as well. So I think maybe buy Sunbreak now. I mean, okay, so like, are you gonna wait? Are you waiting for a sale for base rise or Sunbreak? Okay. So, but I think maybe buy Sunbreak now at least because it's on sale right now for much cheaper. I feel like that might be a good idea because it's got, so you got 2 days. Yeah, okay, fair enough. Okay, that's fair enough, fair enough. I mean, you, yeah. But I think you, I feel like the base game won't be as enjoyable, I feel like. Because it's like way too easy. Like, it's so easy to play, like, to the base game. It's like not even that, like, of a challenge, in my opinion. But, like, Sunbreak actually gives more of a challenge, which is nice. Like, it actually gives a nice, good challenge, but, like, it's not too hard, and it's not too easy either. It's like a nice mid, like mid, like it's a mid ground at least. Like it's in the middle, which is nice. I feel like just base game was way too, like they made it way too easy for base game. I really didn't. I didn't. I enjoyed base game like a little bit, but I didn't enjoy it that much. Like after I finished it, like it was just I was just done after I finished base game. There was like nothing to do. Like I literally did everything, so there was nothing to do in base game. But I think in Sunbreak, there's so much more to do, honestly. Like, there's like new types of quests and stuff. Like, there's like they're still adding new content. There's still gonna be a new monster coming back as well. I believe in February, I think they said. I believe they're gonna be a new monster. I don't know if it's so. People think it's either gonna be an old monster from like one of the old Monster Hunter games, or it's gonna be Volcana that's gonna be making a return. Remember Volcana, the ice monster from World, Iceborne. Yeah, so people are also thinking that it might be her, that she might be making a return in this next title update. So that'd be interesting to see, actually. Who knows? So yeah. Right, yeah, I think it'd be interesting to see if Falcon does, but I would rather maybe prefer like bringing back like the old monster, which was what was the name now? I can't remember the name now. Frick. Never mind. It's fine. But yeah, so I guess next this is the last one. This is the last one I just now unlocked, which is Pookie Pookie. So we can have a look at this one now. Pookie Pookie. Kind of basic stuff from like World, I guess. No much difference. Yeah, that's fair, yeah. I think the mask part. Oh no, it's part of the head. Okay, never mind. I thought it was like part of like the. Just the torso, but like the body, like the male, but I guess it's not. I guess weapons. I'm gonna try and make a new weapon, I guess. Maybe, I don't know. It sucks that they didn't keep the flower for Pookie Pookie, man. I hate that. They didn't keep it. Remember, like, the flower, Pookie Pookie's hammer from base game? Nope, from World, sorry, from World. Remember the like the flower from World for Pookie That's his hammer. What's this? Dust stench, okay. Sorry, but she's just not that thanks. Yeah. I did like the why did they take it out? That was actually so nice. I don't know why they not took it out. That was actually nice. Like why? What is this? This is so ugly. Like the turret club. Like it's so ugly. Like what is this? This is horrible. Like, why? You should have kept the flower. It was so much better. Freaking hell. What do you mean flower him on top? What do you mean? You're talking about this? What do you mean by him? Oh, yeah. No, it's definitely much better. Like, it's nice. It's like, was really unique, yeah. Also, John, this hammer here, this is Blood Orange Pashatan's hammer. What do you think? Yeah. So what's cool with this weapon drone? So like you hold, so one hand goes here by like the handle here, okay, and then the other hand holds it like one, by one of these like claws here, like these like talons here to hold the other hand, like the like it will hold it over there as well. Like one hand holds it here, one hand holds it up here. That's what's so cool about this hammer. It's like a very unique like spot for the second hand to hold onto the hammer, which is nice. That's it. I like myself. Okay. Awesome, Jordan. Why don't you join the Discord? The Discord VC, or can you not join it right now? Oh, okay. No worries. I guess when you're finished, maybe you want to join the VC when you're finished? If you're able to. Okay. Is there anything new here, maybe? Pookie pookie. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Oh, okay, cool. Is there anything here, maybe? No, okay. Okay, I guess I'll stop my next quest. See you, Jordan. I just got a notification for some reason. Weird. Market twist. Oh. Immigrant. What do you want to talk? Hi, Alex. I appreciate you always bringing your buddies Meow to quest with you. On behalf of all the buddies here, I'd like to give you a token of thanks. Keep up the conventional conduct. Okay, cool. Thank you. Buddies got higher, please. Anything new? Bobby. What is Rouse and Roar? Okay, interesting. Okay, maybe I'll buy him. Yeah, why, let's buy this one. Stefano. Okay. Okay, cool. check my quests. Complete 3 more quests as a healer pack, okay. Buddy board, select buddy, drill. Let's go with Oscar, I guess. Maybe Billy. Let's take Billy out, why not? Let's make some new gear, actually. I'm gonna make some gear for him. Come on, Billy, let's get you some new gear, bud. Come on. Hello, thank you very much. Okay, thank you very much. I guess my can do a drink, do. Make him a bow, or should I make him this? What should I make him? Should I give him this to paralyze him? Ooh, this is tricky. I can make it so I could paralyze him, maybe. Or I could give him this so he could. No, I could make. I don't know, maybe this could work. I don't know. Do you want paralysis? Yeah, let's make him paralysis. Yeah, okay, cool. Let's make this, thank you. Nice. Then what? I'm gonna give him. Let's give him some Pookie Pookie, why not? There we go, nice. Okay, thank you. Should we open now? Back to you later. Okay, okay, cool. So I got a healer palico now. Then what next? What's next? Let's see. Now I have to do this next, and then this, and then this. Okay. Hello, Chicho. Nice, thank you very much. Stun. Okay. No big problem at all. Let's see, what should I do next? What should I do? Let's see. Should we do something I can't? Let's do something I can't, why not? Some training request, please. Let me go restock, I guess, quickly, if I forget. Just a large orange gym, no, that's neat. Cool. Okay, cool. Let me eat. Alright, I'll be back in a sec, you guys. I'm just gonna really go to the bathroom. I'll let you guys enjoy this for now. Probably back in a few minutes. I just need to go to the restroom, the bathroom. I'll be back in a few minutes.
Okay.
I am back now. Let's continue this. Actually, let me just quickly check. Can I check the lorry now? Oh, it's unavailable. Okay. Nothing really needed, I guess. Okay, so I'll just leave that for now. Yeah. Let's go, guys! Let's get it! Hopefully we can get some support in this hunt, but... I guess if we don't, it's fine. No big deal. Let's get some of the cans, guys. Hello. I guess maybe while I'm here, maybe I can go take a picture of the monks now, if he's around. Let me go check, see, is the monks nobody around? I'm hoping he is. Do not see him, okay. That's fine. There are some guns. Wow, okay. Don't think it was that gonna happen. What was that? Whoa! Okay, that's not good. Whoa. Wah! Nice try. Don't you dare. Oh, now she's angry. Oh, crap. Puffish, please. Let's go. Yoink. Oh crap. No. Not sleepy time. Wah! Okay, didn't realize she was gonna do that. Nope. I think we also ran away from that. Oh crap. Whoa! Aha! Big hit! Bonk! That's a great rug, you know, huh? Okay. Sleep toad, need to open to sleep. Arctic frost cone, interesting. Giddy up! Let's get him, boy. Get him. Yes. Ha ha. No, swim to the wall. Big hit again. Bonk. Nice. Whoa. Grab this, and grab that. Thank you very much. Nope. Gym do. Ha. Got your tail. Whoa. Oh, okay. You're mad. I get it. Leave me alone. Don't help me. Do that. Thank you very much. Uh-oh. Damn it, I should go to the house here soon. Thank you. She's not exhausted. Aha! You can't stun me! Gotcha. Oh, crap. That's not good. Ow! Where are you going? Hey, get back here! I wasn't done with you! Show me my weapon, should be a fun move. There we go. Okay, cool, let's do this. Hey! Where do you think you're going? I already saw my Magdross skull. What did you hear? Hello. Nice to see you again, Zor Magdross. It's nice to see you again, bud. Gotcha. Damn. Where is the Trenodon? Out of there, but I see you back there. Are you gonna come over here for a fight? Come on! Bring it on, buddy! Come on, bring it on! Let's go! The Trenodon fight! Sumo boy, let's get him! Boing! Sutherland! Sutherland! Let's get him! Come on, sumo slap him! Yes! Jump on him! Jump on him! Get him! Ah, oh, it's doing the work again, never mind. That works too. Bonk! Whoa! Oh! Frick, I thought I could dodge it. That's not good, that's not good, that's not good, that's not good, that's not good. Please, please, please. Upgrade everything. Move away. Screw that. Seriously? How did that hit me? Okay! Thank you. Healing one, nice. Let's try. Oh. Whoa! Got to do that! Oh, okay. Damn it. Please don't hit me. Ow. What the hell? Aha. Damn it, how's that hit? That wasn't even near him. What? This freaking hitbox is so big. I hate it. That was like nowhere close to him. Trick. Please hit me. Oh, come on. Cat, 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 please, hit it, thank you. I need someone joined. Hey, he's also using him, hell yeah, Emma Brothers, let's get him, boy! Emma's will win! Yes! Should take this. Keep forgetting about that. Purchase this as well. Don't do that, thank you. There we go. And just got some noise birds, thank you very much. Nice. Get this bufffish, please. Nice. Oh, she's weak. Das auch. Oh, it's got the freaking Gomagala one. Nice. Whoa. So you guys must be kind of high end player, I'm guessing. Nice. It's got the Gomagala one. That's actually so cool. Oh, I'm coming to get that hammer. Looks so damn cool. Ah, damn. Aha, gotcha! Nice. Oh, that hammer looks so cool! I can't wait to get it! Yeah! I can't wait to get that damn hammer, man. It's a cool looking. It's so cool. I love that hammer. Nice. Wee. Oh. That was cool. I like that. There we go. Okay, I'm sorry. We were there for a second. 15 minutes. Okay, not too bad. Nice. Hey, my hunter and grunt up. Nice. Let's go. Bonnie, sorry. There's urgent business. What is up? The Scalio? Fiorain? Yes, Admiral. There's a slightly eccentric scientist on the investigation team. He's following the trail of one of the three lords in the flooded forest. Okay, however, it seems that while tracking the three lords, another monster was tracking him. Oh, frickin' hell. Curiosity gets the better of him, and when he's focused on his research, he's blind to everything around him. Uh-oh. He's not in any immediate danger, surprisingly. Fleet-footed for some reason. Huh. Who doesn't get much exercise? The only problem is that without him, all our investigations cannot proceed. Uh-oh. Which is why I've asked T-Chate to register an urgent quest to deal with the situation. I'll leave the rest to you. Alright, I'm on it. Don't worry, I'm on it. I'll get him back. Yeah, armor, please. And still nothing that will, like... Actually, I can put on. Let me get upgraded, I guess. I don't know. Can I just make this stuff, honestly? No, I guess I'll just make it, I guess. I don't know. Do you need some account weapons? Check. Something against this. Okay, so I can't make this yet, unfortunately, which kind of sucks. Okay. Yeah. Still stuck with this damn one. If we're gonna go, I don't know, I'm going this way. Yes, scenarios. Go topped up. Thank you. Okay, that's still doing good. Good, good, good. Alex, there's an urgent quest for you. I know. I expect that Admiral Gallus and Fiorain have already told you. Yes, they have. The scientist you're looking for as well. He's a bit eccentric. But a total genius. He's the head of our... Okay. Please, you must help him. I will definitely will. Don't worry. I'll bring him back safe and sound. He's not gonna die on my watch. I'll get him back. Don't worry. Okay, engineers, huh? Okay, that's gonna be annoying to do. Okay, okay. Actually, let me see if I can find someone. Let me see, actually. Crispo, join. So can maybe find some quickly? Wait, let me push E first. If I do that. Let's see, I'll check for a few minutes and see if I can find anyone. See anyone doing it? Let me check. Let's check for a few, a little bit to see. Takes too long, I'll probably just go on my own, I guess. Which, yeah. Okay, okay, never mind. I'll just do my own then. I'll just send a friend request, send a join request, I guess. Hopefully someone joins. Let's do this. Provoking engineer's wrath, okay. Oh crap, I'm kinda nervous. Oh, I forgot to restock, that's fine. Let's do this. Alley-oop! Whee! Let's go grab some spear bits, I guess. Just so I can actually have some extra stuff. Let's grab this as well, why not? Since we can. Nice. Okay, nothing there. Like, these are different hunters, aren't they? What are you? Interesting. What are you? Centaur. Cenotaurs, right? Cenotaurs, okay. So, interesting. Not seen these guys yet, so I'm guessing these guys are only stay here, I'm guessing. Ooh. Nice. Maybe I'll go to rest and take him down to Anjanath. Oh, not too much moves, okay. Fair enough. Cool. That's a big engine ass, holy crap. Didn't think it was me this big. Ow. Wow. Wow. Okay. Oh crap. Okay. Ah, hab check. Oh. Oh crap. Oh. Oh frick. What the heck? Aha! Get wrecked! Oh crap. Oh crap! Aha! Okay, let's go get resting, I think. Yeah, resting would be nice. Let's go this way. Yeah, this way. Shit, there she is. Hello, Rathian. Mind if I take you for a ride? Thank you very much. Get wrecked, engine ass. That's what you get! Oh crap. Oh crap. Damn it. Didn't jump into his face. What is that? Forbidden acorn. What the damn hell? Oh! What the hell? Come on, Pookie Pookie, get him! Yes, Pookie Pookie, get him! Pookie! Yes! Get over here! Oh, now you're going down, Angie! Lick time! Boing! Thank you. Okay. Boom. Lucky again. Oh, that's good. Whoa. Ah. Damn it. Let's go! Onwards! Yeah! Okay. Let's grab this. Thank you. And I got that as well. There is water, yes. Okay, perfect. Let's grab this as well. He's not leaving. That's spooky, okay. Oh crap. No! My spider, you suck! Oh crap. He's not gonna jump down, is he? He's not gonna jump down here. Let me go back up. I'm gonna have these though. I should use them to my advantage. Ah! I thought it broke. I was like, okay. Oh, frick. That. Whoa! Damn it. Oh, giant monster one. Interesting. Don't that work? Let's grab that. I need to go to the tower. I don't have a tower, don't I? What the damn hell? Hey, where are you going? I'm up here. That shouldn't have hit me. What the heck? Gotcha. Oh crap. Gotcha. Big hit. Nice. Stop eating. Whoa. Come on, knock out. Whoa. Gotcha. Damn it, missed. Damn hell. Yoink. Na gut, oder gegeben da. Let's kill him with Pookie Pookie. Yes! We kill him with Pookie Pookie! Go down hall. Get him, Pookie! Yes! Let's go, Pookie! Nice job. You stop Pookieing so much, man. Yeah. Can you remember how big his damn middle claw was? Yo, it's huge. Nice. Let's go. There were quite a few close calls there, I will say, which was not nice. Almost 20 minutes, freaking hell. Engine is tough. I need to probably make a new weapon actually now, I think. Probably will be a good idea. I should probably try and find a funny weapon. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. So we can go and find someone to pop a new weapon for. Nice. There's a nice inventory there, nice. There you are. What are you looking for? What is? Yeah, and who are you? Mud? It's just mud? Oh, it's a footprint, I think. Oh. What the heck? Why are your feet so small? What's a gang goal? Well, yeah, what do you think? Yep. Nice to meet you, Bahari. Seriously? Leave us hanging there, man? Come on. Why are your feet so tiny? Okay, dude. Oh, he is not gonna be happy. Just not even like a proper goodbye, like say, man. Where's my handshake as well? I want my handshake. Nice. Alright, let's do this. Well, sir, what can I say? Bahari was true to form. I'm not sure how we can guarantee his safety if he ignores his assistance offered to him. Yeah, it definitely sounds like one. Yes, I couldn't agree more. Your previous reprimand feels especially relevant now. Now one might feel it is their duty to sacrifice themselves, others just see it as a recklessness. Yep. Precisely. One's virtue, another's vice, simple as that. Does your family, your friends care about your legacy more than your presence? No, it's foolish to believe such nonsense. Well said, sir. Now then, Alex, yes. The Garen Gumbahari mentioned is in fact one. Oh, okay. Interesting. He must have a good reason for wanting to stay out in the field. I just hope he understands the danger he's put himself in. Yeah, same. Nevertheless, once he's ascertained the monster's approximate location, you will dispatch reinforcements to guarantee safety. Okay, cool. Oh, and well done on the last mission. We're counting on you, on your continued success to drive this investigation. Alright, thank you very much. Let's see, can I get some? Engineers. 280. Should I go for this? It's Iron Devil's Respect. I'm also trying to get Engineers. So I need 4 more hard fangs. Freaking hell, are you kidding me? And another conflagrant sack, okay. Okay. Just let me make this, I guess, I don't know. Yeah, I guess I'll just make it. No money, never mind. Okay. Yeah, let's just see if we can get some. Make sure you go join, maybe sing someone else that engineers, maybe please. Long sing. Okay, don't do that. I'm gonna try and see if maybe someone wants to help me here. Do some engine farming. Try, I guess. Oh, they busted a quest already. I don't think I'll be able to join. No. Okay. I'm gonna go join a different lobby then, I guess. See if I can try and find someone. Yeah. Okay. I guess I'll just maybe go do this thing. Alex, so you managed to find Bahar. Thank you so much. But he's staying out in the field to carry on his research. Yeah, unfortunately. There's no helping some people, is there? Yeah. Yeah, all people should know how dangerous it is. Yep, you should. Nevertheless, we're pushing ahead with our investigation into the Three Lords and the other kings. Okay. Some new quests have been become available as well. Why not have a look at them? Alright, let's see. Okay. Just this thing. Okay, it just doesn't have much, doesn't it? Okay. Maybe it's a long sword, I guess, or not? Yeah, I like these long swords. Let's just select. Oh, I can have two. Ah, okay. Drink a bug on pill would be a good idea, yeah. Okay, so I was just gonna be one, but okay, if it's two, then I'm happy with that. Okay, cool. That's neat. Oh. Okay, cool. Let's, I guess, do this. Let's go! It's a little bit easier now. Nice. Weapon and unique. Understanding their individual skills is the key to. Okay. Wait, let me just go restock a computer for three stocks. There we go. Now let's do this. Okay. Alley-oop. Whee! Oops. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh. Whoa. Uh-oh. Gotcha. We're resting. 12-4, please. Okay, let's have a second. Let's attack Resin for a little bit, I think. Okay. Now Resin's turn. It's much easier, yes. 911. Sure, it's much easier now. A lot more better. Whoa. The Emperor's pot's nice too quick this time. Where do you come from, though? Senator, sorry. Okay. Gonna grab these. Some extra little buffies. Aha. Uh-oh, now he's mad. Ooh, trap time, yes. Thank you. Uh-oh. Let's go to Chico. Ah, gotcha. Aha. Gotcha. Big hit. Let's. Hey, what you doing? Just me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Let's get him, Pookie. Let's get him, Pookie! Yes! Give him a good lick, yes. Let's talk about this freaking damn thing. Gotcha. Thank you. Uppercut. Boom. Damn it. Okay. This is quite nice. I like this. Grab this. Thank you very much. Okay. Oh, damn, just missed. Wait, what? Did she not get away from her as well? No freaking way! What the damn hell? What the? Where'd she get a freaking Norathian? What the heck? Come on, Fjorn, get him! Yes, Fjorn, get him, Fjorn, get him! What the damn hell? I forgot they could do that. That was crazy. Holy crap! Hell yeah! Come on, Fjorn! Do better! Get him! Nice! There we go! Now you're doing it better! Whoa, he's just getting tossed around! Get him! Yes! Kill him! Die! Yes! Let's go. How long did that take? Much fa- wow, like 10 minutes faster. Let's go. It was so much better. Okay, I love the follower. This follower is coming with me. That is awesome. Yes! This is the best! Let's go! Heck yeah. Grab that. Just gonna get this money out crop quickly, yoink. What's on here? Grab some bones. It's the raging, there it is. Okay. Let's go. That was so fun. Oh, I loved that. Okay. Okay, so I got a conflagrant sack, but don't think I got enough for that if we needed a trick. Jewelless planter. Interesting. I know that well. Nice. Quest completed. Which request did I complete? It's the question. Result? Do you want to complete? No. You do. Okay. You did it, and you made it look easy too. A new support move awaits for your feline friends. Supi is so proud of you. Nice. The Tintos move some kind of uses some kind of bat. Supi has wandered to many places, but Supi has never heard of such a thing. Interesting. Either way, I hope you and your Predacons put it to good use. Hell yeah, thank you. Learn healing clover bat. Interesting. That sounds cool. What do you want? Yo. Ayo, ahoy, hunter. How are you doing today? Good. I was wondering if you had a Sega. Of course I do. Day in, day out, it's the same day. Same thing, eh? Crates of cargo and that sourpuss. Tenko, I've never been so sick of a routine. Which got me thinking, how about we break up this monotony? I don't know. It was a little quest. Monotony? I don't know. Hey, something spicy or sweet. How about both? Okay, what's that, huh? Oh, it's not for me, it's for you, you goof. It's not for me, you goof. The quest is for you. I just want to hear about it when you get back. Yo-ho, okay. Okay. Lock it. Okay. You guys know what I'm talking about? Okay, cool. Sorry, I know you're busy, but I need your help with something, yeah? Gun launch retreat. Okay, what is it? I'm working with Mendeley right now. On upgrading our gun launchers. We are getting materials together to experiment with. I finally whittled down what I need to Visaris materials. Nothing is so tough or as a heat resistance. That's where you come in, yeah? I need you to go and get me some Visaris materials. You'll be compensated, of course. Okay. Okay. Cool. Hello there. Kahoot, you have a nice beard. What the man? How big is your damn beard? Yeah. Kahoot are such lovely creatures. Wouldn't you agree? Yeah, they're adorable. I'm simply fascinated by them. I thought to write a friend back home about them because they are such rare creatures, but then I thought, wouldn't it be marvelous to include some photos? I'd take them myself, but these old hands of mine shake something. Could I trouble you to take some from there? No problem at all. Any pictures of coots in Elgato will do. While young, whippersnapper gets snapping. Kahoot mask. Oh, that sounds funny. I gotta check that out. Okay. Where's my camera? Where is Kahoot at? No. Gotcha. It's one. What's the next? Oh, is that to be different Kahoots? These might be different ones. That's the one I saw. Them all around? Don't know. Cool, I can get up here. Neat. Hello there, little guy. You are cute. Oh, you're adorable. You're so cute. What is that? Wait, is that what I think it is? Oh, it is! That is so cool. So I can get a tier now, okay, that's neat. Good to know. Awesome. Okay, so I've got two so far. Where's on the next one? So there's three crews around here. I had it. Where is it? Where it moved to now? I just heard it, I think. Is this not set or not? Oh, is this this guy? Where's the third one be? Is it Tishy? Where would the third one be? I'm so confused. Yeah, audience, I was wondering if you could lend me a paw. I'm preparing a moon viewing party and I had an idea. What if I were to invite some bunny furrens to the party? Bunny furrens and bunny dango. Nice combo, right? See, legend has the bunnies pound mochi on the moon, so we fit the theme quite nicely. Okay. The only problem is I don't know any bunnies. Do you think you could round some up for me? I could try, yeah. Capture one, look on. Okay. Where does my last Kahoot be? Very curious. Maybe over here somewhere? So cute. I can feed him. Oh, it's so cute. It's adorable. Ah, you're so cute. Oh, I love you so much. Okay, that's not cute. Where does Lost Kahoot be? I have no idea. Man, I want this freaking thing. This is damn cahoots. I want to know. Yo, Alex, thanks a bunch for saving Bahari, no problem. He's real smart, like way smart, but he's a bit of a free spirit, okay. Definitely not the easiest to deal with, yeah, definitely. Oh man, he's always leaving the outpost and causing trouble for Admiral Gallius. Wish he'd think about the Admiral more. I mean, I wish he'd think about his responsibility more. Anyway, for saving Bahari, I have a little gift for you. It's a Kahoot outfit based on the armor worn in the kingdom a long time ago. Oh, cool. That sounds nice. And about that little slip of the tongue back there, please keep it between us. Don't tell a soul, please. Oh, try not to. That is really awkward. Okay. I might not look it, but up and coming engineer. No one can beat me when it comes to curiosity. That's nice. Now, what I want to chat about is Palamute gear. You've got what gear you've got going on. I can see some exciting room for improvement. Okay. I think I can click and clank and crank out some doggy toys. I can't really explain, but it'll be awesome. Promise. Okay. My curiosity knows no bounds. Help me find the materials it demands from me. The technological revolution is near. Okay. Steel guys, you whisker. Palamute soak binder. Interesting. Let me see if I can make the weapon now. Don't need two more heart rings. Are you serious? Okay. Do that. Let me quickly restock now as well. This damn Kahoot is. Nice, got all of it. Nice. Okay. One check around for the other Kahoot. I want. Ah, there he is. There you are. Ooh, you were a nice one as well. So cheese, little guy. Boom. Let's go. I can get the Kahoot mask. Yes. Ho ho, what a beautiful photo is this. Would be perfect for my friend. Thank you so much for indulging in old man. No problem, man. I'd love to do more for you. What I prepared is some lead armor with a Kahoot design. A smithy I grew up with made it for me. Oh. But I look ridiculous wearing this. But you're young. Perhaps you can make it, yeah? That'd be fun. I'd love to get it. Yeah, thank you very much, man. Let's go. I gotta go put it on. Yes, I gotta go put it on. Layered. Okay, I gotta change the colors there. The colors. How to change the colors? Oh, yeah. Change your pigment. Oh, looks good. Kinda looks alright. Is that the eyes? Ah, it's the eyes. Okay. I'll keep it like that. That looks nice. Okay. Oh, the back. I didn't realize even there was the back. Frick. Okay, I'm fine with that, I guess. Okay, that's fine. Thank you. That's funny. I love that. I think, was it two more fangs? I think, yeah, two more fangs. I'll push it to my pack out. I think I'm gonna go with. Let's go with a. Let's go with Gilbert, I guess. Why not? Go with Stefano, actually, never mind. Okay. Do this. I love this song. I love this freaking moss. It's hilarious. Do this. Yeah, Angie boy, we're coming for you. The owl man is here. Come at me. Ow. Oh crap, that's not good. Oh crap. Okay, you're going down now. That's what you're gonna get. You deserve this. How'd I miss? Hey! That's what you get! Thank you. There we go, Hard Fang, let's go. That's one done. I need to get a new one more, I believe. Ow. Oh, what's that? Come on, you got this. Come on, get up. That's it. That's fine. You're not burdened. Don't worry about it. You can do. Okay, let me get some air time. Oh, damn it. Damn it, I was looking for it. Okay. I can do this now, actually, just realized. I have some. Doing now. Look, I'm doing the fighter one right now. I'm doing fighters. Just know it's large monsters, where's the engineers? Hard thing. So it's okay. Car. So we have pistons getting it from capture. Okay. So breaking his head. Okay. Okay. Ups. Just know what I should do. Damn it. Whoa. Thank you. Okay, let's get Pookie Pookie. As you know. There you are, Pookie Pookie. Hello, Pookie. Let's go! Let's show this freaking engineer who's boss, huh? Lick. It's four of them, yes! Yeah! How you like that, NG boy? Nice. Now we break his. So we need to break his face, please. Okay. Nice. Take him again. Nice. Nice. There we go. There's the face place we're looking for. Nice. Got a trap as well. That works. Thank you. Yoink, yoink. Ooh, Marianne Smiley, yes. Yay! Nice. We're going to boy, get back here. Okay, never mind. I regret. Take out his legs. What? No! Oh, no! Are you kidding me? Ah, damn it! That was so low. Trick, man. That's annoying. I was hoping to not die to him. That sucks. Okay. Second death now during the whole playthrough. Damn, that really sucks. Yeah, this one, okay. Yoink. Grab this, thank you. Yoink. Au. That's such a big engine ass, I just realized. What the hell? This guy's massive. Gotcha. Gotcha. Die, you engine ass. Wonder if they can cut his tail off for me. That'd be nice. There we go, now he's almost dead. Oh crap, that's not good. Oh crap, oh crap. Thank you. Power drum. Okay. Yes. Play chicken with the man. Now they are. Oops. Nice. Nice, okay. It's not responded, okay. Is my third or second? I think it's my third, isn't it? Because I'm pretty sure, yeah, I remember I died to the barrier when I was AFK somehow. I really even know about it. It happened. Okay. Nice. Ooh, a gem! Okay, another halfling, let's go. And an engine gem, let's go. Nice. Take a little bit long, so I guess I did. It's my faint, but it's fine, I guess. Now I can make the hammer, which is great. Oh, Augusty, okay. Right. Thank you. Bunny, oof. Nice. Wow, nothing really. Okay. Nothing really amazing, I guess. Let's get some tender trinodons. Yeah, I can do that. That's fine. Buddy Dojo. Okay. Oh, so they don't have to be. Okay, so it can just be in here. Okay. Cool. Who else want to talk to me? Market. You want to talk to me? Okay. What do you want with me? Ahoy, Hunter. Think you can help me out? What do you need help with, man? I was talking to Mendeley earlier, and she's having a bit of a dry. What's mean? Seems she's having trouble upgrading some kind of umbrella weapon. Ah, so I got thinking. What's something waterproof that won't tear in heavy wind? Sails, right? Yes. So if she looks at some tough, flexible sail material, maybe she'll get some ideas for an umbrella. Can you help? Yeah, sure, why not? What's with that? Okay. Let's get the hammer I was looking for now. Nice. Let's equip that. Hell yeah. Okay. Thank you. Let's go hunt. What should I hunt? What should I hunt? What should I hunt? Where's this guy? In the arena? Do I have a Besarius? Yeah, let's go hunt a Besarius. So maybe we can get some people out of the level. I'm hoping to do. Actually, not screw it. I'm gonna just do that with the followers. I think it'd be better. Don't think anyone's gonna rejoin, so. And I'd rather not take chances. We'll do more damage. Skirt zone, maybe? Okay. Broken still works. Yes. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go take a minute. That kind of sucks. It's fine. Wait, what's in the single game settings? Display maybe. I'm going to show my helmet, man. Okay, let's just go. Let's do this. Aliyup. Hello, Basarios. Damn. I forgot how really armored this guy is. Yo. Whoa, Magma. Whatever. I'm doing whoopsie. It's a man who's part of it, isn't it? Yes, it's cool. Let's grab him. Yoink. Then use him on Basarios. Okay, not that much. It's gonna do now. It's gonna do dolphin there, dolphin. Leave me alone. Oh, he's softened up now, let's go. Oh, God. Yeet! Gotcha. Thank you for making your head soften. Thank you for serving up your head, buddy. Nice. Let's try. Let's keep the head soften up first. Thank you very much. I like it. Oh! Cheeky, aren't you? Whoa, ow. Oh, that does some damage. Okay, okay, okay. Ooh! Thank you. Ow! Okay, okay! No, thank you. You see, not something. Wow, okay. Okay, I didn't know you could do that. That must be a new move because I don't remember him ever doing that. So he's cooled down now. Oh crap. I forget, I should show my weapon again. Okay, I'm gonna show quickly. Yes! We broke his chest! Nice! Okay, no sleep, no sleep, no sleep! No sleep, I guess they just don't fall asleep, that's nice. Okay. Okay, okay. Ow. Oh no 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 no. Oh. Freaking Basara is crazy. Remember doing that? That's terrifying. Gotcha. Okay, let's go find. Oh, is a blood orange shot in here? Let's go find him. What the? Oh, come on. Why would you put a trap down? No. You guys suck. There was a blood orange shot and I could have taken him too. No crap. Nope. Nope. No, so we break. Oh crap! Oh, they broke his back. We broke his back. Ah, nice. Still lying down. Yeah. Thank you. Oh crap. That's poison. What are you going for now? Oh, he's going for me. Nice. Gotcha. Big hit, please. Nice. Okay, this guy's up. Let's get this guy to shoot him. Shoot him, boys! Get him! Oh! No, 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 no! I hate that. Hello, Barrios. Barrios, I mean, sorry. What's in Barrios? In Barrios. Sparrows. Shoot him, Bear. Sorry, us. Get him. Ooh. Come on, get him. Hit him. Nice. Still to, aren't you? Wow, you do so much damage. Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me, man? That is so damn annoying. I literally just got tag teamed there. What the frick was that? I just got tag teamed. That is actually so freaking annoying, man. Doing so much damage to me. I hate that they're doing so much damn damage. They do like one hit, like just does like my half my HP. Oh, as if. Thank you. I'm so glad I actually died. I should not have died. Not that. No, why me? Why me? Why me? Why me? Why me? Why me? I hate this rolling, man. It does so much damage. Like, what is that? That does so much damage! Like, half my HP just gone! Like, what the damn hell? Why does it do so much damn damage? Freaking hell. Tiny's almost dead. Oh, frick. Hello, Barros. I just decided to go away, frick you. Screw you, Barros, man. No, 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 no. There we go. Get out of here, you freaking stupid Basarios. Screw you. Deadly poison sucked, huh? Is it just poison sex? Come on. What the frick? Okay. Damn, it wasn't meant to get it before. Well done. I didn't even get what I was looking for, seriously. After all that, I didn't even get what I needed. Freaking hell. Okay. Couldn't even make anything. Seriously, couldn't even make anything, man. Come on. Sam, I thought the stars don't think so. I don't think he has a hammer does here. And does, Nah, I can't. Just don't have his master corner, not the sucks. I could just buy them because I guess. Yeah, equip it, please. I like this as well, I guess. Why not? I'm gonna small defense list. Just take the colors off of that, I think. Next quest. Let's do this, I guess. Why not? Okay. This. Okay. Actually, no, we should stay this one because it's small, guys. Yeah. That's a flip trick, okay. Let's go. I'll see you as you. Okay, now I'm gonna punish you. Oops, wrong one. One down. Thank you. You long great Becky. Thank you. That's not good. Come on, guy, come on. Hey. Come on. There we go. Help me, come on. Come get me. Hold on. Gotcha. Where did you come from? What the heck? We were not here before. What the damn hell? Nice. Yes. Okay. Oh. Nice. So, wait, Sojourn, wait, what? Sojourn's in here too? What the frick? There you are, Alex. We've just had an urgent report from Bahari. What is it? After wading through reams of irrelevant drivel, I've worked out that he's found... Oh, what the heck? And is now in pursuit of what? It's attacking nearby settlements, so we must act fast. The crucial question is, why have these monsters suddenly begun to expand into new territory? And yeah, this is going to be... Our success on this mission may bring us closer to that answer. I'll once again be accompanying you as a knight of the order. I won't have you going after the three lords alone yet. Thank goodness, please. Chiche should have already have the urgent quest registered. Make sure your provisions... Your preparations and let us start the party immediately. Oh crap, I have to go by Garangorm now? Oh man, I'm not excited for that. I'm not excited to fight Garangorm, man. Are you serious? Okay, thank you. No, I'm not gonna read you anymore. Thank you. What's up? Thank you. Shop. You. Okay. You completed my dark yet noble request, most admirable. Admirably. The fierce indeed. Now I can complete my slumber potion. Nice. Fear not, our mix of drought that can knock out even the mightiest monsters. They'll sing my praises for this one. As a reward, I'll teach you how to make a very special weapon. Head over to Smithy and you'll be... Okay, cool. Thank you. I'm not just sad to fuck it. I'm going frick, man. I'm about to find him already. Damn. Short tech, okay. I feel like some extra defense would be quite nice, to be honest, right now. Prevents you from. Okay. Let's put that there at least. Okay. Oh, I'm so freaking up to fight a Gargoyle, really? I don't think he's an auto dragon as well, so maybe I could trap it, I guess? Some trap bombs there. Oh, I'm actually so damn nervous, man. Freaking Gown and Golem. One of the three lords. At last, it's time to face one of the three lords, Alex. Oh, Alex. Alex, how brave you are to face Gown and Golem. I'm so terrified. Are you not? Oh, I'm terrified. Our knights have been struggling against its massive bulk and powerful attacks. Be careful, won't you? Try to be. Free Arena will join you in the Citadel once you're ready. Oh, new map. I wish you luck and await your victorious return. I am terrified to go fight this thing. Please, I can find someone to do this that has this quest activated. So we can try and find someone, please. I'm so scared to fight Gargoyle Golem alone. Please, someone have it. Come on. Damn it. General to my guest, please. Screw it, I'll just do it, I guess. Then. Okay. Send a join request, please. I have someone joins. I'm gonna screw my mecha now. Need all the boosts I can then get. Please, yes, okay, thank goodness. Okay, do this. Oh, I'm so scared. Fortress of Turmoil, Citadel. Wow. Such a beautiful place. Whoa. Getting in its way is risking life. Yep. What the frick? Wait, what? Holy crap! Wandering Colossus! No! That is terrifying! I don't have to hunt this damn thing, I don't like it! Why do I have to fight this guy so early? Okay. Let's go this way, I guess. I forgot to change my thing. I need to change my battle code. I probably would need a healer battle code for this, I think. Yeah, I think I'm gonna definitely need a healer battle code, so I'm gonna get a healer battle code. Won't all work, I guess. Oscar, maybe? Yeah, I guess I'll choose Oscar. Oscar can work. It's the best I can do. You're cute. You guys look funny. You guys look like damn hyenas as raptors. Interesting. I should have done monsters in Zeppelin. I don't like the idea of doing that. What the heck happened here? Oh, this is so damn eerie. What the frick? This is so creepy. Freaking hell. Oh, except this way, isn't it? Where is this guy? Is there? Oh, this way. Yeah. You think he's right here in front of us? Holy crap, he looks amazing but also terrifying. Oh, no. Hello, Garengo. Why, you are massive! Oh, oh, oh. Ah, okay. That wasn't too bad. This guy looks so damn cool! Ah! Please, Garengon, please go easy on me! What the damn hole? Please go easy on me, Garengon, please go easy on me. Oh. What? What? You can use his tail as well? Okay, that's cool. Oh, it's a big lock! He's so cool. Oh, what the frick! It just barely. Oh, what the damn hell? It just barely flopped out of me. What the frick? Did not think he was gonna do that. That's three, so three rocks? Ow. But there was just one! Oh, you know he's mad. I think I made a man! Oh, that is so cool! Oh no. That's a. Oh no! You are terrifying. Ow. That's such a big hitbox. Please don't. Ow! Oh! There's so much damage for a belly flop. What the damn hell? Whoa. This is so cool. What the heck? Thank you, Furin. Oh, never mind. This guy's crazy. Wow. Would we gun him down? Okay. Whoa! Can you go into traps? That's some kind of curious. Oh, yes, I knocked out it. Nice. Nice. Oh, coming to get his armor set. Yeah, I think. That was terrifying. Whew. Uh-oh. Whoa! Holy crap! I don't know if we're going to do I. Oh yes, I got him! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Big hit! Nice. Whoa. You think? Ow. This guy is so cool. Oh crap! Back away, back away, back away. You win the fight, you win the fight. Super Xom, nice. Aha, broke his face. Okay. Stay down, stay down, stay down, stay down. Whoa! Yoink. Decoy. Oh, nice, we knocked him out of it. Let's go. Big crater hit incoming! Yeah! Yoink. This guy's so cool, man. I love this guy. This guy's so cool, honestly. I love him. Now, why was Arlo saying about during monster hit to the resin? Curious about that. What special properties does this have? It's exhausted to see. Someone told them blood or bloodthirsty for monster blood. Okay. How do I get him activated? That's the question. Hitting toads when they're lashed. Okay. Someone brings that arm here. Oh. Oh, don't. Ow. Thanks, Jury. Whoa! Oh, cool. Get ready for your rain. Oh, frick. Okay, that wasn't bad that time. Okay, that was nice. Stay down. Okay, stay down. There we go, that's the other one. What the hell? Just reloaded his arms. Okay. Oh. Where are you going? Whoa. Thank you for the assistance. Let's go. Garangom Cortex? Oh, did she run the air sink? Let's go! Oh, stop burning the poor Garangom now, come on. That's a little bit excessive now, isn't it? I thought you'd get all the way over there! Huh? Whoa, that is cool! Oh, he's even more- what the damn hell's all over his face now as well, that is so cool! Took you a while, yeah? Wah! Oh, now he's mega enraged, okay. That is cool! Let's go! Man, get out the way! He's weak, let's go! Okay, I'm gonna trap him. I'm definitely gonna trap him, Talia. This guy was so damn intense and scary, yo! This guy's awesome. I'm curious, can they go into traps? I would like to know that. Yes, let's go. Nice. So that works. Three parts broke his head and both his arms. Let's go. Yes. Oh, that was so fun. I'm definitely gonna farm this guy out, I think. That was so good. I think his arms are really good for me. This was actually a fun fight. I liked seeing this guy. Oh, new cutscene? Hmm. What's going on here? What the heck? What happened in the tree? What is that? What is that? Hmm. What the heck? Whoa! What the? Holy crap! Whoa! Oh, my eyes! Oh, that is too funny. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm okay. What the heck was that? What was that? Where did they get those? Where are they going? weird. Gangnam, that was cool. Plugtail as well. Let's go. We're gonna get some tail bits. Survey cape. That guy was insane. Almost 20 minutes. Wow. Reckon I'll get on going. Shireen, Alex, good work. Thank you. Hey, you kicked some serious monstrous Maximus out there. Thank you. But you know, according to my calculations, you should have been 4 seconds faster downing that thing. Seriously? 4 seconds faster? Are you crazy? 4 seconds is a lot. No, no, that's not a lot. I've got to figure out the discrepancy, I think. Discrepancy, like, I know, I'm just reading this and I'm gonna go off. Like, are you sick? Not getting enough shut out for you, right? So, allow me to formally introduce you, Alex. This irritating man is Bahari, yeah. A scientist, as you know, yep. But irritating as he is, when it comes to monster research, he's the top in the field. Oh, okay. He's also behind the construction of a great many of our goddess facilities. Ah, nice. So you see, his competence has earned him the position of chief researcher. Ah. As a result, I can get away from the man and spend far too much time letting him. I can't get away from the man and spend far too much time letting him get on my nerves. Fair enough. Look at her dancing around the queen. Come on, Fio. I'm 4 seconds out. You sure you're getting enough? Before Algarda was an outpost, Bahari was researching Malzano's connection with the craters and kingdom monsters. Okay. He's always been indispensable and always will be. So, as annoying as he is, you will get a line. Whoa, I don't know who's harsher. Admiral, you or Fio? All right, fine. We'll get to the bottom of those 4 seconds some other time. But first, I gotta get to the bottom of this Bashartan business. I'm gonna analyze some samples of that Garangar. Maybe they'll shed some light. Okay, I could use some help investigating these kingdom monsters. My lab's right next to the tea shop. Swing by if you're interested. All right, cool. You know, if you're always you're always welcome too, Fio. In your dreams, never change, Fio. Well, I guess it's just you and me for now, Alex. Looking forward to working with you. Yep, that'd be nice, man. Hell yeah. Sweet. Alright. Talk to him now. I'll talk to... Okay. What do you got for me? Good news, Alex. I've got some new kinsics. Oh, thank you. Have a look at them and see if anything catches your fancy. Okay. Oh, yeah, it's much better already. Hell yeah. What can I make? Okay, so I need Centauria ore. I've not seen that yet. Gal Goat Sigfa. Okay. Okay. Skills. Charge Monster. Ooh, what does that do? Charge. When active, grants this. When a charge attack hits a monster, the element and status board of charge attack increase. Ah, that's so good. Increases the fall rate of and the charge rate of weapons with charge attack. Yes! Hammer time, let's go. Spirit Bird's Core, what does that do? Receive the effects of random Spirit Birds at fixed intervals, certain quests only. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. That sounds kind of cool. Charge passes 3. Okay, I kind of like this set. I'm gonna get this. Yeah. What does this look like? Oh, yes. Heck yeah, it looks actually quite nice. What's Death Tench look like? Okay, basic Death Tench. Sinister Gloom Class. I don't even got that one. What should I? Let me check the weapon first. Scoping the weapon. Garangom, come on. It's gotta be. Garangom. Yes, Garen Cole. Oh, it looks so good. Yes. Oh, I need two more codexes. Okay, okay. Oh, I'm getting that tomorrow. Yes. Oh, that looks so cool. I'm getting that. Okay, 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 okay. Okay. What should I make first? This is the spirit book call. So maybe I'll make this section because it has a spirit book call. All right. Yeah, I want the spirit book call. Okay. So I need two more cortexes again. Okay. I think maybe what should I make here? Weapon morph, weapon morph. Let's pick this, I guess. Just for now. So I can have more defense in my stuff, I guess. Okay, sweet. So different from Garamgom tomorrow. Hell yeah. So you can see what I can buy. Holy crap. I can just not buy these? That is awesome. I can just buy them now. I don't have to upgrade. That's so cool. Should I like, upgrade them? I guess not. Folio cast, let's go. Nice. That's awesome. I'm just gonna put that on for now. Rampage, okay. Spirit bird, okay. Here's the effect of spirit birds. Interesting. Okay. Oh, yeah, I'm going to get more gear. All right, okay. Thank you, everyone. Came to watch my stream. It was nice to be able to stream again today for you guys. I'll be starting another stream tomorrow where we continue with the story and probably farm some more Garamgom to get the rest of his armor set and then probably the weapon. I also really enjoyed his fight. I can't wait to fight more of him. Hopefully we can find some people to help us out. If not, that's fine. Yeah, I think it'd be nice to fight him again. I freaking out he was actually terrifying. Yo, okay, well, thank you everyone that came to watch. I guess well, it's only really been you, Jordan, but thank you for watching. I hope you were enjoying watching me play once the sun break. I don't know if you're still watching. I guess if you're not, that's fine. Maybe tomorrow if you do tune in again, I'll show you the Garamgom set as well. I'll show you the Garamgom set so you can see it, which will be cool. So, alright, everyone that came to watch, have a good day. And yeah, thank you again for coming to join.